Hello, Kasim. I have fixed this issue. Tap on screen name and then tap out. It will display an empty name. Okay, so now issue is fixed. Here is the screen. Whenever someone from mobile like leave this as empty, and it will get the old name. Okay, so please check and let me know. I don't know why on my local machine layout is messed up. Please check and let me know if it is okay or not. Thank you.